Sure. So you have any question or like you said, whatever I feel like sharing with you.
Whatever you feel like sharing.
Lovely, lovely.
Thank
And you look absolutely gorgeous. So we've done a Prashan Kundli for you, astrology, and we've got the Capricorn horoscope for you. Now the coming year, can you hear me?
But I'm Virgo. I think I'm a Virgo.
Correct. So we're doing Prashan Kundli for you, and that's why I didn't take your birth details, which
Wow.
means the time when you ask the question, and I'm so happy and glad that means you have already got inclination into occult science and Vedic astrology. Wonderful. So I'm going to get into a little bit detail, and you can always come back to Astro Yogi. You have my name, Tarot Pooja, here. You can always get back to us later if you have more questions. So Prashan Kundli is more precise. It tells you what's going to happen in next 1 year. So if I see career-wise, you're going to do very, very well. However, there'll be a lot of running around in your career. Okay. So always have a travel bag ready, energy levels, more positivity. Do you do some meditations at the moment? Lovely. What kind of meditations do you do? Just breath work or yoga?
Vipassana and yoga.
Lovely. Vipassana, you've done the 10 days course. That is super awesome. Three times, just like me, just like me. Lovely. So do you practice that every day?
Some
And
days, yes.
all, okay. And all three times you complete a 10 days course?
First time was 10 days, second time was 4 days, and the last time is again 3, 4 days. Yeah. My husband is
Lovely.
also.
So that is so good. It's in the family. So this is going to give you more energy because you need to pull up your socks. The coming time, at least next 1 year, there'll be a lot of running around. And if you combine your meditations and all this as a part of your lifestyle, it'll give you a lot of energy. That is what is shown in the horoscope. You will get a lot of projects, okay? A lot of projects from OTT and also some kind of government involvement, those kind of projects. Do you have something coming your way, something like that? Government association, something? So just wait for the opportunity and everything looks good. And also, you can get some wealth through land. So it'll be a good option for you to invest whatever money you have in land deals. Okay?
That was amazing.
Thank you
What?
so much.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful evening. Thank
Thank
you. Yeah.